Piracy is spreading in the industry like a viral fever. About the increasing piracy, when Nishikant asked about it, then see what he replied.
I don't know, leak ke bare mein itna hi keh sakta hu ki bahut unfortunate hai ye. Ye kisi ke saath nahi hona chahiye, kisi ke saath nahi hona. Because hum is profession mein rehke jante hain ki zindagi ke 2-2.5 saal aap dete ho ek picture ko. You know, khoon pani ek hota hai film banane mein. There are a lot of issues, problems which we tackle. And finally, wo aapki jo baby hoti hai wo taiyar ho jati hai ki ha audience dekhe. And when something like this happens, I can only relate to the chest pain what the producer-director are going through. And it is very unfortunate. It should never happen. I don't know how to stop it, who's taking steps, what steps are being taken. I have no idea. Lekin I wish ye kisi ke saath na ho. Main audience ko bhi bolunga, ye online dekhne se achha hai ki jinhone mehnat ki hai thoda unko sarana bhi chahiye, unko appreciate karna chahiye. Aur jab hamare paas ye पता चला ऐसा हो रहा है तो at least what we could do was let them prepone the film by a week कि हम लोग हट जाते लेकिन क्योंकि या नहीं तो और एक week वो online रहती तो probably damages और ज़्यादा होते तो yes I think from our end हम लोग इतना तो कर ही सकते हैं but piracy should not happen it is really sad very sad
after Shahid Kapoor's Urta Punjab and now the same thing happened with Great Grand Masti before its release and it got a drastic response at the box office. At the screening of Madaari, when Nishikant asked about the piracy of Great Grand Masti, then as a supporter he said,
मैंने तो सपोर्ट किया है जितना हो सके हमने हमारी फिल्म शिफ्ट की एक हफ्ता आ गया हमने तो फिर कंपलीटली सपोर्ट द प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड द मेकर्स ऑफ ग्रेट ग्रैंड मस्ती एंड इट इज रियली अनफॉर्चुनेट किसी के साथ नहीं होना चाहिए पिक्चर बनाने में बहुत मेहनत जाती है जिंदगी में 1.5 साल चल जाती है एक आदमी की फैंसी की वजह से 100 लोगों की मेहनत पानी में चली जाती है Which is very, very unfair. This practice, if it can be controlled, it would be great.